see if the bear is still walking in circles.